I went to the country just the other day to see my Uncle Bill and sort of pass the time away. I asked him how he'd been since last had passed his way, and he rubbed his chin, and here's what he had to say. My wife's been sick, and the young'uns too, and I'm darn near down with the flu. The cow's gone dry and them hens won't lay, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. The hawks took the collar and they've all done died. The bees got mad and they left the hive. The weevils got the corn and the rain rotted the hay, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. The porch rotted down, that's more expense. And the darned old mule, he tore down the fence. The mortgage is due and I can't pay, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. The cow broke in the field and eat up the beans. The darn rabbits, they got the turnip greens. And my ma-in-law just moved in to stay, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. My land's so poor, so hard and yeller, you have to set on a sack of fertilizer to raise an umbrella. And it rains out here nearly every day, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. The well's gone dry and I have to tote the water up from the spring about a mile and a quarter. My helper, he quit for the lack of pay, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. The house, it leaks, it needs a new top. When it rains, it wets everything we got. The chimney fell down just yesterday, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. The cornmeal's gone and the meat's run out. Got nothing to kill to put in the smokehouse. The preacher's coming Sunday to spend the day, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. The canned stuff's spoiled, else the jars got broke. And all we got left is one old billy goat. We're gonna have a new baby about the 1st of May, but we're still a-living, so everything's okay. My crop, it rotted in the ground. I asked for another loan, but the banker turned me down. But we're still a-living, and we're praying for a better day. So after all, everything's in pretty good shape.